Interesting fact. 170-year-old bottles of champagne were found at the bottom of the Baltic Sea. Wine experts sampled the champagne and described it as sometimes cheesy, with animal notes and elements of wet hair.